Senator Biden and I think have both acknowledged that for those of you who aren't aware, there was a genocide that did take place, a genocide that did take place, a genocide that did take place.
Bitter mystery lies in history's eyes, 'cause in time the facts and the figures get twisted with lies. The devil tried to kiss his goodnight, but he hides. This hour proven fact is simply denied. I am a victim of time, victimized by the victory of viciousness, the system revised. They say a century's passed, nothing can bring them to life. I say your memories last, at least admit to your crimes. I try to look these little kids in their eyes as they watching their mother's demise. She's cut, blood drips from her thighs. She was pregnant, they ripping her stomach and slit from the sides, just so they can guess on the sex of the kid that's inside. They had us walking and walking, the blistering sun, sands of the desert as far as our vision can run. They had us walking in circles, walk till we starve. Oh Lord, I hate them, forgive me, it's wrong, but I'm scarred. They planted the seeds of hate in my heart. It keeps growing, my heart beats slow in my heart. Just keeps hoping, 'cause we'll never, ever give up on our cause, 'cause we owe it to all the people we lost. Dripping like bloody hell, from brutal whippings to crucifixions with rusty nails. But who will listen? The truth is hidden, massacres and cruel killings. They're snatching our future kingdom and commonwealth. But where is the promise held? They distance us from it. Well, is this what you wanted? Man, it's just making me sick to my stomach, 'cause Hitler has done it afterwards, following the Ottomans' example. Can you handle me quoting this bastard's words? 'Cause see, in 39, this how your friends spoke. After all, who remembers Armenians today? End quote. Forgive and forget? No, history repeats. This leech draining us, let go. This battle against hope, we gather around. We light our candles and crowds. These tears land on the ground each year, standing so proud. Together we holding banners and shout, but it's spreading through empty space, doesn't travel the sound. Nobody wants to hear us, the population just can't see through the mess. The way you treat one case determines what people will do next. Souls can't peacefully rest till the killer's secrets confessed, buried in our holy lands and now we don't even possess. It's taken part in my phrases, I'm blatant, but all these nations are shaking the arms of Satan. For the sake of army bases, we praying to God and make him admit it. We still hoping, but they still won't, and that's why these wounds are still open.